In this recording, we're going to affirm simple truths together. After each affirmation statement, I'm going to pause. You can choose if you'd like to remain silent and let the statement and words just wash over you. Or you may also choose to repeat the statement. As you hear the affirmation, and as you leave space for the affirmation to just settle in, and especially as you repeat out loud the affirmation yourself, bring your awareness into your whole self. Notice if there's anywhere in particular in the body that responds as you've heard the affirmation, and particularly as you say the affirmation out loud. For example, you may notice that you deeply exhale after some affirmation statements, or that the muscles in the low belly relax while you say some affirmation statements out loud. Alternatively, you might notice that some tension arises or particular muscles clench, or you withhold breath after you've heard or made space for or said some of the other affirmation statements. If you notice any tension in a particular area of the body, allow yourself to place a kind and nurturing hand over that area, as though you were to rub the back of a child who is in need of comfort. You might also choose to take the fingertips and tap in a circular motion, or any motion that feels right for you, in the area where you feel tension arise. This may be particularly useful if you pause the video over the affirmation that brought up tension for you and repeat it while tapping the area of the body that you most feel the tension. As we observe how our whole self responds to these affirmations, either through hearing them or also by saying them, as we make these observations and bring nurturing into these areas, we may notice that there is a swell of other sensations or emotions. Remind yourself at that time to root the feet into the floor, to sense a nice, relaxed breath into the low belly, and placing that gentle, nurturing hand over what area of the body may need it. And just to remember that there's no one right way to have this experience, and that whatever comes through is what is meant to come through. So let's begin the affirmations. My body is fully capable of healing. Throughout my life, my body has always healed successfully. My body is highly capable and always has been. I am fully supported. It is safe to seek whatever support I feel may be helpful. I am fully supported to overcome illness. Throughout my life, I have always been fully supported to overcome illness. I am empowered. I am empowered to choose supports that I trust will assist my healing. I connect with life force energy. I am alive, and I connect with life force energy and all things that make me feel excited to be alive. I am life force energy. My body is fully capable of healing. Throughout my life, my body has always healed successfully. My body is highly capable and always has been. I am fully supported. It is safe to seek whatever support I feel may be helpful. I am fully supported to overcome illness. Throughout my life, I have always been fully supported to overcome illness. I am empowered. I am empowered to choose supports that I trust will assist my healing. I connect with life force energy. I am alive, and I connect with life force energy and all things that make me feel excited to be alive. I am life force energy.